Well, hello and good afternoon. Hello, everybody. It's Captain Rick here. I'm going to do a couple flights this weekend as we're going through the Great Plains. Hope you're doing really well and enjoying the videos. I am very pleased to be bringing them to you. As it is, we're getting close to making our base turn for Forbes Field, which is in Topeka, Kansas. We took up from Tulsa, our last stop, and now our stop in Kansas is going to be just west of, about an hour west of Kansas City, and that is Topeka, the capital of Kansas. And we're getting ready to line up for runway 31 at Forbes Field in Topeka. And looks like we've got the runway inside right there. Let me zoom in a little bit on the map here. You can see it all come into view. There we go. There's our ILS approach there, getting lined up there. This is stop number 33, by the way, of the 48. I had hoped to do as many as I possibly could before summer started, which is actually a couple weeks away. But looks like I'm going to get at least through a good portion of the United States. All right, we're going to kill some power here. We're flying a Cessna 208 Grand Caravan. Flying an Hägglunds Aviation bird, which is the one that's actually featured on Flying Wild Alaska. As you know, I've been talking about that quite a bit. It's just something that Leslie and I have enjoyed, and I'm really enjoying this general aviation aircraft. It's a nice plane. Top speed's about 175 knots. Let's take a look how many seats does it sit. Go to back here, take a look around here. Yeah, got quite a few seats back here. Let's actually land the plane first there, Ricky. How about that? All right. It's a really nice plane, though. I really like it. That's what it looks like right there from the outside. Seats about 10. So as we make our approach into Omaha, I'm sorry, Omaha is coming up. As we make our approach into Topeka, I'll never forget as we were making our trek across America once or twice from Colorado or wherever it might have been, I remembered there was a road that went Shawnee, Kansas to Topeka. It was called Shawnee Topeka Road. And every time we saw that, Shauna would go, "That's me, Shawnee Topeka Road." Oh well. Innocence of youth. Okay, here we go on approach here. Easy peasy ride today. Wasn't a very long flight, a little over an hour, I guess. All right. Oops, a little bit of an updraft there. Okay, stop 33. Here we go. We're making the landing. Lots of farm fields here for the eye to see. Off in the distance is actually Topeka. Get a little left there, Ricky. There you go. Good touchdown. Ooh, a little hard on the nose gear there. Brought that up. All right. We are on the ground here in Topeka. Hopefully I won't get a bill for the nose gear. Oh my. Well, they can't all be perfect now, can they? So we're going to exit here, and there's a nice long rollout here. I don't see any taxiways, which is really unusual. Because there's a crossing runway. I guess we can go ahead and... Ooh, what am I doing there? Okay, I think I'll go ahead and take this exit here. All right. Whoa, slow it down, baby. Slow it down there, Ricky. Slick it down. Okay, all right. Whew. What's going on with that? All right, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and exit off the runway here. Because that's actually what we're on. We're on runway 3 and 21. And we're going to taxi off of taxiway Charlie here and make our way to the terminal area. Off to General Aviation Park here. Let's take so we brought. That doesn't match the airport diagram very well. Because I know I'm not down that far. Alright. That should have been Charlie. Alright. I'll play along. Parking spots over there on the left. I thank you so much for tuning in for this particular flight. Flight 33 of 48. Up next, we're heading to Nebraska. I think I already gave it away. We're going to Omaha next. So I hope you like and subscribe and check out the next video we have here with me, Captain Rick. Thanks.